Hi everyone! One of my customers asked me to wrap several succulent pots that she will give as gifts. So that's what I'm going to do. And I thought I'd bring you along and show you how I do it. I've got the plants I'm going to wrap up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 of them. I'll be using tulle and decorative papers of different colors to serve as our wrappers. I'll make use of this twine, but ribbons or strings or whatever you have on hand can also be used. Glue gun with glue stick, of course. And scissor.
Thank you. Thank you.